In this illustration, we'll discuss about a hanging block hitting the floor. Here we can see a block A of mass m is held at rest on a smooth horizontal floor, and a smooth light pulley is fixed at a height 6 meter above the ground, over which a string of length 16 meter is connected to A. On the other end of a string, a block B of same mass is connected and hanging at a height of 5 meter above floor. Now it is saying, if the system is released, we are required to find the speed when block B hits the floor. Here in solution, we can first relate the speed of the two blocks by a constraint relation, like when block B will be hitting the floor. Here you can see if block B is moving down at a speed V, this will be block A, and the length of this string will be 10 meter as this height is 6 meter. So obviously in this triangle, this distance would be 8 meter, and say the block A is moving toward right with the speed V1, and say if this angle is theta. So the value of theta here we can directly write as 37 degree, because cos theta is 4 by 5 here. Now in this situation, we can write relation in velocities of A and B when B hits the floor is, this can be written as V1 cos theta is equals to V. And here we can write by work energy theorem, initial kinetic energy of the two blocks is zero, and block B has fallen down by a distance 5 meter. So we can write it mgh, work done by gravity, which is 5, is equals to the final kinetic energy of the blocks, that is half mv square for B, plus for A is half mv1 square, that can be written as v by cos theta whole square. Here m gets cancelled out, and simplifying, this will be, this 2 can also be taken here, this will be g can be taken as 10 into 10 is 100, is equals to this v square 1 plus 1 by cos square theta, and value of cos theta here is 4 by 5, so this will be 25 by 16. So here we can write v square is equals to, this is 1600 divided by 41. This implies the value of speed of block B with which it will hit the floor is 40 by root 41 meter per second. That will be the final result of this problem.